Hello, did you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, which question is going on now?
Nine. Question number
Okay,
nine.
so question number nine, actually this is IMO class is going on and Riju is with me, who is of standard 7 from BKTPP school. So he is doing IMO class and this chapter 8 is going on, that is comparing quantities of mathematics. So Riju, can you solve this question number 9 by your own?
Yes, sir, I can solve.
Okay, first you read the question.
Yes. 11 oranges are bought for rupees 10 and 10 oranges are sold for rupees 11. The gain or loss percent is.
Very good. So you can solve it by your own. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, first you discuss, then how you have to solve, first you discuss it.
At first, cost price of 11 oranges is equal to rupees 10.
Okay.
Now, cost price of one orange is equal to rupees 10 by 11.
Very good. So here it is given that cost price of 11 oranges is equal to rupees 10. So first you are finding out cost of one orange, right? So that is 10 by 11. Fine. Next.
Next, selling price of 10 oranges is equal to rupees 11.
Okay.
Now, selling price of one orange is equal to rupees 11 by 10.
Very good. Very good. So you are converting for one orange. First you are finding the CP of one orange, then you are finding the ASP of one orange, right?
Yes.
Okay,
Sir,
then.
it is profit. Sir, it is profit because selling price is greater than cost price.
Very good, excellent. So what is the profit?
Profit is equal to selling price minus cost price is equal to 11 by 10 minus 10 by 11.
Fine. So very good. Now you have to find a profit percent, because it is said that what is the gain or loss percent. So you have to convert into percent. So how can you convert into percentage? Profit percent.
Sir, by dividing the profit into 100% by multiplying, sir.
Okay, profit by CP into 100%, right? Okay. So you find that profit percent. What is the profit percent? You calculate and tell me, okay?
The profit is equal to rupees 21 by 110.
Okay.
Now profit percent is equal to 21 by 110 by cost price is equal to 10 by 11 into 100%.
Fine.
Now 21 by 100 to 11 by 10 to 100%. Profit is equal to 21%.
Very good,
Here it
excellent.
is option number C.
Very good, excellent. So your answer is absolutely correct.